good, yo.
Everything na double double. People of British Southern Cameroons, citizens of Ambazonia, good morning. Today na Sunday, the 9th of June 2019. My name na Kapo Daniel. This one na my daily podcast for una. We start today with double big good news for Ambazonian hope for independence. Number one, be say, after a long wait due to the European election period, finally, the Basque Country, an autonomous region within Spain, then passed unanimously for a parliament with 100% vote for support the right of self-determination of the people of the British Southern Cameroons. This landmark victory came after a 2 day visit where it take place for the 27 and 29 of March 2019 in a delegation led by Dr. Nyi of the AGOFC to represent our territory, the British Southern Cameroon, and the aspiration of their people to exercise their right of self-determination and choose independent and outright separation from the Union with the Republic of Cameroon. It won one of the biggest victories Orangutan diplomatically for our history as a territory, because this one are the first time where a constitute parliament, a foreign body, then decide for vote, call we as Ambazonia and support our right of self-determination. Among the resolution where the Basque Country, their parliament pass them, then call on all the institutions and for Spain and the European Union and the African Union and the United Nations for take note of the violation of human rights, and also for respond and intervene for the humanitarian crisis with this war the creator. It be important because the change of terminology for address us as Ambazonia officially by a constituent foreign parliament is so big, is so important, because it changed the narrative where they trifle for corner we for put we say this struggle an Anglophone Francophone issue and an issue for language. But finally, the parliamentarian for Spain, as well as those from the Basque, go get a moral obligation for pursue this as a policy, because now a law for a part of Spain, the Basque Country, for recognize Ambazonia and their right for self-determination. That means if we decide which way they want and whether na independent or na witty, they don't acknowledge them, na big news, and we hope say it will translate for action within the European Parliament, where the parliamentarian will be able to speak from this perspective with our own narrative. Because before now, the European parliamentarian, they only refer for we as part of regions of the Northwest and Southwest. But now they will get a legal reference point for call we as Ambazonian and put this our crisis in their proper perspective. Would you hope say with the international partners of the AGOFC of Ayabacho, they go fee push our issue for the debate in the international community and its institution as a one of a contest of sovereignty over our territory, the British Southern Cameroons. In the spirit of double double, would the one announce for Ambazonian say Dr. Lucas Ayabacho, the executive president of the AGOFC, the leader of the revolution, has finally met and complete two high-level meetings with officials of two sovereign states, meeting face-to-face with the president of a country which is still classified, to talk about our right of self-determination for independence. Wait away then talk and with those two countries, them still be classified by the AGC, reasonably so due to the need for secrecy. We hope so within the days we'll get more information about those visit and those communication, but we'll be very happy for the push towards the recognition of our country, and we hope victory is around the corner. For other side, the mad king of La République du Cameroun, Mr. Paul Biya Bi Vondo, then finally succumb for pressure from France, as we hear say the president of France call a 2D for give them pressure, say if they don't release all prisoners of war, Ambazonian prisoners, the American government will likely intervene in our matter. So due to that pressure, they don't release 9 prisoners of conscience, who they no be ever need for be for prison in the first place. Right now, we get more than 200 known prisoners where they don't be holding for La Republic du Cameroon because of our fight for self-determination. We also get a number of close to 3,000 people the way they be unaccounted for. That means say family the way picking down laws, they don't know say day. They call on La Republic du Cameroon for release all our people where they don't catch them due to the Ambazonian causes. And would want to tell them say this war not be just about for release our prisoner, because even if they release them, the 8 million Ambazonians where and they are alive today, all we consider ourselves for still being inside this jail for colonialism with La République du Cameroun, and the millions and millions of unborn Ambazonians who demand for nothing but a root cause solutions and independence where we will guarantee our own security and guarantee freedom for our people. No cosmetic solution or revocable solution will be accepted. Our people have died, enough water have passed under the bridge. We will accept nothing other than independence. For other side, Pope Francis for Catholic Church, in the talk say on the 8th of June, me all Catholic people them, then take 1 minute for 1 p.m., they bow their head, then pray for war peace. We remind our people, say, Pope John Paul II be talk say, me man no ever stand begin talk about peace when they talk about justice. So peace go be reliant on justice and justice for British Southern Cameroons. The illegality of the union, the manipulation and international conspiracy we done put with for this cursed union with La République du Cameroun, we demand for peace and justice and freedom and independence for British Southern Cameroons as we join the Catholic people to pray and bow our head on the 8th of June this year. For that side for Ndop, from Bamunka, La République, their army them, they don't enter for this. Chakara people, their farm them, cocotte condemn their war against Ambazonia, against all my way in the Southern Cameroonian. It go in full swing. Their atrocity that they see go on. Ekelebe, they don't enter for Ndop. They shoot gun any house, periodically drive people over bush, thief things for people their house, burn some people their house. When I hear the aftermath for that attack for Ndop by La République du Cameroun, their government forces. The population from Ndop be in complete shock with the devastation where army the Cameroon that live for their back had they pass for the Brobrook village and the Bonbon house them. Will not feel leave them meet this atrocity that they go on with impunity. All the way La République du Cameroun they do on for our territory na a war crime and a crime against humanity. Collective punishment, now a big crime against humanity. You know, if you force people to meet and change their mind, say they know find independence. When I no go kick people, then burn houses, then feel say by doing so, it go force the population meet and give up their aspiration for demand for independence or for stop the ghost town. It no go work. When terrorism, state terrorism becomes law, self-defense becomes a duty. We call on all our communities to gather themselves and form vigilantes to look out for Ekelebes when they come for their village and want people to meet and run. And for join the Amber Boys, to join the self-defense forces to liberate our territory from these forces of darkness from La République du Cameroun. We must confront their military head-on. We must fight to free our land. Now our God-given right, now our obligations to our communities to defend them and protect them against state terrorism from La République du Cameroun. We must back and back. That is the only way to stop the impunity, and that is the only way to secure our freedom. We no go accept for leave to fight another day. We must fight to make sure, say, no generations of British Southern Cameroonians they go experience this same humiliation and torture what they go through for our land. Now the sabotage attack for Sonera that make France government, it don't call Pobia for put them to order. And not only this type of attack will save we. We call on all Amber Boy they don't move inside La République du Cameroun, their territory, and all Southern Cameroon citizens them. Say, in line with the Doppelgänger declaration, then get green light for commit sabotage, electrical grid, power sources, anything we go bring down the economy for La République du Cameroun, bring them on their knees for come into the negotiation table for us to separate and free ourselves from this their bondage. We must make them feel the pain for the war we would go through. No man no go come fight for you. Now only you go fight for leave that land. Unless we set those fire then too for La République du Cameroun, me then withdraw their troops from our territory, relieve our Amber Boys to prepare and be effective on the battlefield, then we are letting them down. All Southern Cameroonians, for inside La République du Cameroun, rise and do something if you can. No wait for the contender forces. They're going to do their thing, they're going to pick their battle, and they will be effective. Do what you can. We must all rise up, and we call on unity amongst our leaders to stand up and come together to form an institutional leadership to be able to support the leaders who are outside. I want to take this opportunity for inform Ambazonian population so we'll get now only one interim government led by Sisiko Ayok-Tabi, and anybody who is dealing with SACCO is an impostor and will be blacklisted. The interim president Sisiko Ayok-Tabi no get no problem with no man in the attack anybody. The only attack will get them na SACCO the fight he with the surrogates and paid agents of La République du Cameroun. Let us stop the distraction and focus on our liberation and recognition and bring our leaders together to be able to work together. SACCO have been fired. He is on investigation for treasonous embezzlement. Let us move on and let's forget the distraction and those who are trying to promulgate the version of 2IG in order to put SACCO in the game. We'll be in the middle of war, not a revolution. Let's keep focused. Let's resist. Let's demonstrate through the ghost town that we want independence, and let our boys have all the support they need to fight for our liberation. God bless you. Capo Daniel, signing off. Your money double. Your anointing double. Come on now. Your health go double.